Hey, just a heads up, this is a follow-up video to my Ghost Timeline video, The Road to Right Here, Right Now. So if you haven't, you'll need to watch that as just general context, or you might be a bit lost. So, in that video, I cut a character out that I didn't believe was important at the time, and was simply used for marketing. But they have since been rearing their holy head as a potential character of interest for both Right Here, Right Now, and the Ghost Timeline in general. So without further ado, Let's get into the amendment. But who was the cut character? Who's the man of the hour? Well, it's the one, the only, the holy, Father Jim DeFroqued. On April 9th, 2023, a show was broadcast of Jesus Talk with Father DeFroqued, who reviewed music that had Jesus in the title and talked about if he considered them heresy or sacrilegious, with songs such as Jesus Built My Hot Rod by Ministry, Personal Jesus by Depeche Mode, and most importantly, Jesus He Knows Me by Genesis. This song was covered by Ghost for the Phantomime EP and also released on April 9, 2023. The song is about a priest who manipulates his flock's belief in both God and in him for financial gain, which can be shown in the lyrics. Now, how does this relate to our dear doting priest? Well,
yes, sir. Jesus loves you, and Jesus loves your donations. Thank you. Settle. Jesus, he sees your promise in heaven. It's yours. For those who give. Thank you. Thank you, brothers and sisters. Thank you very much.
He is exactly what the song is about. A sinner dressed as a saint using his flock's money for, things. He wouldn't make another appearance until Ghost fans noticed a very familiar face on a poster at the Download Festival on June 14th, 2024, a few days after my last video dropped and about a week before Right Here, Right Now. Now notice it says 6:16. Turns out this was for the Ghost Drops event, where at certain points around the world, you'd be able to see an exclusive video, which was a clip from Right Here, Right Now, which I won't show due to spoilers, but the signal halfway through was ha ha ha.
Greetings, sinners of Download Festival. Your old pal, Father Jim DeFroqued here. The Lord has seen it fit to beam my message directly to you, festival sinners. This lovely Sunday evening, you all ought to be at home right now, breaking bread with your families and saying grace. But instead, you're out partaking in blasphemy, evil rock music. I come with an urgent warning. Twisted temptations are coming your way in just a few weeks. But it's not too late to seek salvation from Father Jim. From June 20th to June 23rd, that blasphemous band, Ghost, will be spreading their profane imagery and music in new, unprecedented ways by releasing a movie in cinemas. Here, take a look at the cursed, ungodly poster they've done made. This movie, right here, right now, it's called, will be available worldwide. Thousands and thousands of innocent minds will be corrupted by it all at once. This is akin to nothing less than brainwashing. Heed my warning. June 20th to 23rd are dangerous days. I beg you, avoid temptation. Avoid sin. Protest, picket, pamphleteer outside cinemas, but do not enter and behold the unholy spectacle ghosts have created. You have been defrocked.
Now, quick thing to note here is that this may not just be DeFroqued fear-mongering as the video, as on some occasions, Copia's face will flash around Father DeFroqued, or on one occasion, Copia's eyes, were perfectly placed over DeFroqued's. Now, for the video, that's about it for the brass tacks and hard facts. We'll just have to see if Father DeFroqued shows up right here, right now. But for now, hallelujah and neymar, no more DeFroqued-themed amendments. Plus, I only have a teeny tiny little amendment that I may have forgot to mention. Copy has a receipt for a 9mm pistol you can find in the Escape the Ministry game. I guess we'll see if he uses it in not even a week. I'm going to be seeing right here, right now on the 22nd of June, so there's going to be no updates or amendments until after that. Also, yet again, huge thanks to Lord and Savior for the backing tracks in this video, and a massive thanks to the 20,000 people that watched my video and the, what is it now, like 100 comments, 1,000 likes or something like that. It's crazy, but like if that helped any of you, it helped you a little to understand the ghost lore or get you into the whole story or just more excited for right here, right now, it's perfect. That's exactly what the video is for, and I'm so glad it helped you. But with that, that's kind of the end for a little bit, so see you later. Enjoy right here, right now.